The gorillas live in Virunga National Park, a UNESCO World Heritage Site in the Democratic Republic of Congo, and can be seen posing in selfies with anti-poaching officers. Virunga has 600 dedicated rangers, and two of them snapped their heartwarming series of selfies with the gorillas, who can weigh up to 400 pounds. One shows the gorillas standing upright behind the men, while another, titled Family Time, shows one of the rangers, Patrick Sadiki, with the primates, Ndakazi and Matabishi, cuddling up to him. According to the park's website, the park has been deeply impacted by war and armed conflict over the last two decades, and so the fearless work of the rangers is crucial. These local men and women go through intensive training, risking their lives on a daily basis to safeguard the park's exceptional wildlife, including the last of the world's critically endangered mountain gorillas. All of the rangers go through an extensive six-month training regime to become guardians of the park. They are from local Congolese towns and villages and need support to continue their vital work. And they lost many brave friends while protecting park and caring to animals.